thousands of blood-soaked genia are the only colour in dusk. Bodies left to lie there for days. Wedding anklet turns to rust. However, I did not die here. As inanimate bodies shielded my face, my eyes met with a young orphan who took me to my final resting place. Udham Singh was his name. Like Kichlu, he resented the Rowlatt Act and all of the colonial machinery which was holding the nation of India back.